Good morning, class.
Good morning, all group.
Last week, we looked at trigonometric ratios. So today, we will be doing something different. We are going to be treating simultaneous linear equations. Emmanuel, please stand up.
Please come forward.
Face the glass. Stay here. Stay here. Just stay here. So, Emmanuel, if you have one shoe and your father gives you 10 shoes to add to your shoes, how many shoes will you have all together?
Just one shoe.
Why is that?
Because my brother's leg is bigger than my own.
You have a point.